Warminster police are asking for the public's help in locating a suspect wanted in a series of armed robberies over the past week. This is the suspect, 23-year-old Joseph Wolfgang Trout. Police say he displayed a box cutter in 4 separate robberies at 3 gas stations and a convenience store. Each time he demanded Newport cigarettes. Police say that the suspect is also wanted for parole violations.